Greetings, Spacelords! We are back with a new Inside Spacelords installment to introduce the next update in the Spacelords roadmap, Team Up or Die. Let's start with a new Daemon Driven feature meant to improve the communication within game, the communication system. This comms system is a feature that establishes a leader when you are about to start a match, but he or she may refuse this leadership, which then will pass to the following player. From now on, new players will better understand missions, since leaders can give orders like overload the reactor or we need to rescue Shay. Teammates can accept these orders, but they can also propose initiatives. All players will see displayed on their screen. For example, one can say, I'm getting ammo or I'm defending the protector. This way, veterans can coordinate and establish their strategy. And this is how the new comm system works. Do you guys like the idea? Please let us know in the comment sections and don't forget to subscribe to be aware of our announcements. Thank you and see you in the Broken Planet.